Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're going to be playing a game called Formata. It is a strategy game, so expect this video to probably be a little bit longer than most. Let's go ahead and get into it. I'm going to do the desert arena, where it's a 4 versus 4 match. You'll see here's my castle. We have a castle here and a castle here, and you can see they're already moving to do things. Now, I don't know why they go to this orb right away. It is a place to heal, but I don't know if it gives you buffs. We'll have to check that out. Anyway, what you do is you select the troop type you want to make on the right, and then you get upgrades on the left. So we're not making any money right now because we're not doing anything. Let's go ahead and just make our troops, and I guess we'll just have them come over here. And we'll look at the stats and see if their stats change as they go over there. They get their hit point and regen going on, but nothing else really. So, kind of made too many. Need to make an engineer, so we're not going to move until we have an engineer. There we go. Go ahead and have him get up there doing what he's doing. Alright, let's go ahead and play the game now. So let's go ahead and have them follow by pressing F to have them taunt. You press Q, which you hold the shield up. That's my favorite part. And then you press R to send people in to attack, and you press T to have them hold their shield above their head whenever you're trying to take a castle. Now, that's not something we'll be doing anytime soon. Wow, they're rushing in. Okay. Now, right now, because we don't have points in it yet, we can't get levels whenever we kill things. So you'll see that everyone will stay level 0 during the whole time. But once you get to the point where you have some money, around 200 monies, I don't know what the money is actually called here, you can go ahead and start putting points in. So these guys are going to act like they're going to my base, but they're going to turn. Yep. Because we took the center point. And there we go. Let's rush them. I like coming around to the side because you can actually fold in on them. Get them down like that. Follow. Oh, there's archers now. Let's go ahead and go around because they're about to get attacked from the back, I think. Unless that is the back. By the way, yellow puts out archers almost immediately. Let's go ahead and take them. Now, we're probably all going to die here. Just because of the fact that they do have an archer. But we're doing pretty good. Alright, so what, follow. There's a way to take out archers. You want to make sure that you get them pushed into those little holes there. Nope. Go. You had it. You had it. There we go. Follow. So we're going to do the same thing again. We probably only have 2 or 3 people on us right now. Or with us. So we're going to go ahead and charge this guy. Nope. He snuck out. Okay. Let's go ahead and head back and get some heals on. And pretty much these guys, they'll just keep running. And they have a lot of stamina. So, might as well just ignore them. And we'll go ahead and go heal up and get some more people. See how much money we have. You can see that whenever someone gets really low on health, they'll come back here. And that's kind of a good thing and a bad thing at the same time. Because while they're coming back to get healed, stop moving around, guys. Stop. Let's put these guys right here. All right, we have 800 points. I want to get them levels, but I need to get them the buff. So we'll go ahead. Actually, we'll get both. There we go. So now they can get levels, and now we can use a bannerman, and they will buff us during fights. So we'll go ahead and get all these guys. Okay. Follow. Those stupid archers, I'm telling you, they are so annoying. And yellow is the one who uses them the most. You'll notice that by the shields. I think we're Sumerians. Yeah. we're Sumerians. The blue are Greeks by their spears and their shields. Though their shields aren't that big. Oh, hey. Coming in from the back and hit me, I see. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and take this guy to our wall and make... Now go. Now go. Go, go, go. Take him out. There you go. Follow. And you can see now they're going... They pushed him into a corner. They'll run after him forever. We're not going to worry about it, I guess. Oh, nope, we are. Oh. Oh. Are we all going down? Apparently they didn't all go down, so that's good. Let's go ahead and get into him. And follow. He's level one. We'll come back into here. And we'll go ahead and spend some more money. Though I don't know how much we made from last time. Let's go ahead and take a look here. We only made 300. We really need to bolster our people. So go ahead and get another bannerman. There we go. Follow. So pretty much right now, the point is to take the center point and then hold it. Though it looks like yellow is trying to take red already. Oh my goodness, they are trying to take red already. That's hilarious. They're all going to die. But, oh, and there's a fight over here. Between red and yellow. Okay, let's go ahead and raise our shields. And you'll notice that the yellow usually has a lot of archers, but for some reason, they don't this time. Oh, is red going to try to take on yellow? And you can see that by the shields, red is Rome. Oh, wow, these guys, they hurt a little bit more. All right, so let's go ahead and get back in there, and we're going to go ahead and have, oh, here's a bug. This is a bug. He can only walk left and right, so what we'll do is we'll just go out, go back in, follow, and we're now going to go ahead and take out this guy. Nicely done. Yellow's about done over here, so we're going to go ahead and help them out. Oh, did they open? They opened the door. Let's go. Go. Come on, guys. Red is one of the stronger factions, usually, but that's all right. I'll let them do what they're doing. We do have one guy back over here. He's level 3, so that's good. We have almost 1,000. We're going to increase our population, and we'll also increase the amount of money that we can make. We need to really... Oh, my goodness. I'm going to do that, too. It's a bad idea. Seeing that we're about to lose almost our whole army. Yeah, we lost our whole army over there. Let's go ahead and take these guys over here. And we'll go take the center again. Follow. How are you guys doing? Where's number three? You can see on their chest, right behind me, or right next to me now, is that he has three dots on his chest. That is our level three. So we're gonna move over to this guy, since he has more tenure, and have him lead. Oh, hello, Blue. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, wow. They took us out. Oh, wait a minute. We won. Somehow we won. Wow. Good thing is, though, we kept them from hitting our door. We want to try to keep them from hitting our door as much as we can. How much money do I have now? We gotta continue to spend it on guys. Wow, only 11 people. That's not good. Let's go. There you go, take the center. Center is where the money's at. And Red's door is open. They haven't repaired it yet, so they're very vulnerable at the moment. You can see that there's someone running rampant through there. Blue. We might want to go take that base from them. Because usually whenever they get up on those walls. Whoa. Yellow isn't very strong. By the way, you gotta be careful because, okay, apparently yellow is strong. And blue's coming too. Fantastic. Alright, follow. We're not taking on blue. We'll take on this blue. Take on that red too. Okay, that's good news, actually. Alright. Oh my goodness, that's hilarious. We gotta get... Okay, no reason to follow him. So red ran blue out. Let's go ahead and did we take the center? We took the center for a little bit, so we should have some money. Need to get a bannerman. Still gonna come up short around 11 or 12 guys. All right. Where's my level 3? Well, level 2 works. It doesn't matter. Follow. So, blue tried to take red on. We really shouldn't be trying to take red on ourselves. Yeah, because now they're coming out strong. Let's go ahead and get ready for them. Nicely done. Take center. We're gonna probably die here. Get that bannerman down. Nicely handled. Let's move. We're going to go heal, and we're going to go get some more guys. That's pretty much what we wanted to do right there. Oh, hello. Let's go ahead and fan out. See that they're... Yeah. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. He ran into our base. No. Keep going. Take him out. What's he gonna do? Run to safety in our base? Nicely done. All right, let's go ahead and heal at the orb. All right, so we now have 600. Let's go ahead and get, we can't get 26. Let's go ahead. Oh my goodness, I need points. I need to put things in things. Let's go ahead and get this. It'll make sure that our guys come out as level 1 right away. May seem like we're struggling right now, but it is going to get better. Okay, there we go. We got 19. Whoa. Hello. Red just walked right into our house. All right, let's go. We need to take out Red. Red is becoming a menace. But we're going to take center first. Looks like there's been battles here. Get our shields up. Just don't pay attention to the archers. This is... Oh my goodness. Now go for the archers. Lock them in. There we go. Now we're going. Who used that kind of shield back in the day? I don't know. Follow. We'll take this, and then we're gonna go red. There we go. We got it. Follow. Oh, who's fighting us? Go. Follow. They're repairing their doors, but not fast enough. He won't even close the door. Go. Yep, have him fight him. Follow. Take this. This is how you take a people. Go take him. Alright, now we gotta take out this thing over here. Once it's taken out, all we have to do is take out that guy up there, and this is gonna be over. Alright, now we just have to kill this guy up here. And you should start to see Red's number go down once we kill this guy. Actually, he may just die. Okay, Red is now gone. They are no longer exist. Let's hold. And I need to get a smith. And I'm going to have him come over here. And just, we need to watch what everyone else is doing. Blue is over there. Yellow is... Are they fighting? Looks like they're fighting or expecting a fight. Where is he? Okay, follow. Let's go. Oh, no. Here comes yellow. Or blue. Is that blue? That's blue. Okay. Let's go ahead and pick up this. We can do better than that. Alright. Nicely done, guys. Alright, now I should be able to get off of him. Alright, we have 1,200 points. Let's go ahead and get this. Make him automatically start with 2. Get him leveled up and get our walls. Now, it doesn't allow us to make very many people. There we go. But we're going to go ahead and have these guys come over here. I'm going to get into these guys. And we're going to start heading towards them. And actually, we need to protect our keep. But we also need to take the center. And it looks like those guys aren't coming this way. So I'm going to have... Okay, I guess I didn't call the order. Follow. Okay, we're gonna stay right there. And I'm gonna go ahead and have these guys come. Okay, they're good. Good to go. Follow. All right. And let's get all these guys together. It's gotta be a massacre. Nicely done. We're gonna take center now, and we're gonna just keep going back and forth, making sure that our castle isn't being taken, and making sure that that wall gets repaired. Alright. Go. Take him out. Follow. Take center. Watch for yellow. And yellow sending more archers, it looks like. Okay. So we can take blue, but blue is full. Let's go ahead and go over here. Did yellow... Hi, guys. Okay, that's yellow's keep. Okay, I keep... Got confused. Like, is yellow coming from yellow? I thought they were in red's keep. So for some reason, by the way, let me go ahead and have these guys just come over here. Should throw our shields up. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of him, and I'm gonna go ahead and get into this guy. Watch this. For some reason, we'll make sure to undo this. You can hit this and it'll start to regenerate red for some reason. It won't turn purple. So you can't make this an actual keep of yours. We'll have him continue, and we'll go ahead and need to check to see what levels my guys are. Got a level 4 in there. So it looks like level 4 is about standard. Alright. Let's take over this guy. Follow. We've got to take out this red, because I don't think, even if we were to reestablish red, that they would have any money to be able to make anything. So, still don't want them to don't want that to be available. So, yellow just took center. We need to go ahead and take it back. It looks like they're encroaching on. Oh, hello. Here are these archers. We're just gonna put some heat on them. Oh, hello. I know that people are coming. Shield up, shield up, shield up. Go. One guy is taking on that whole group. Follow. Follow. Let me through. Follow. Alright, now what we're going to do is we're going to come over here. I know you guys want to go after him. Go. Don't load him out. There we go. Follow. Check out our door. Our door is good. That door is good. Alright, we now have two keeps. Is that door hurt? Looks like it's been hit. Yep, take him out. Take him out. Oh my goodness, look at all these archers. Follow. Follow. We're not going into that pit. Yellow always uses archers. It's like their mainstay. By the way, you can have friendly fire. Okay, now let's go ahead and take out some archers. Nicely done. Get them. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Oh! Oh my goodness, these archers are crazy. Okay, go. Go for it. Go for it. Press T. Press T. Okay. That'll put their shields above their heads to protect themselves. Really should not be doing this. Alright, let's go ahead and let them do that. We're going to go ahead and... Okay. We're going to increase the amount of people we can have. Increase experience. This will allow us to get level 10s. And let's see. Where are people at right now? They're coming over here to repair. I'm gonna wait to make more people. Oh, hello. Let's go in. Just be a part of it. Just die. Just die like a real man. Alright. So now we're down. That's not a good thing. But, let's go ahead and get a bannerman, get two of them, go ahead and have these guys move up. Trying to get close to 30 as we can, because right now, 30 is the maximum we can make. We have two blacksmith, don't we? Oh, I'm controlling the wrong kind of guy. Is that one of our guys? Hopefully those are our guys. Okay, I'm going to have to make another engineer, it looks like. One of the cool things about the engineers is you can see they're stacking those rocks on those pillars so that they can just pick them up and throw them down on people. Alright, let's go ahead and shield up. And I'm going to go ahead and make another one of these guys for our keep down here. And we'll go ahead and check Oh my goodness, look at all these freaking archers. Oh, we're not even, you guys aren't even following me. Oh yeah. Running right there. Follow. Okay. Yeah. Get stuck there. Go. Nicely done. Yeah, you could see he closed that door. Those archers are so annoying. Alright, we're gonna come in. It looks like I'm gonna wait. Guys? I'm gonna wait because blue is coming in on them. Okay, well, we can't wait anymore with those stupid archers. Okay, blue and yellow is gone. Get that archer. Get that stupid archer. Okay. So, yellow is... Oh, what are these guys doing? Ready? Go. Follow. Oh, stupid archers, man. Hate those guys. Go. They know I'm the leader. Go. What are you waiting for, man? Follow. I don't like those guys being over by my castle. Unless those are my guys. Okay, these are my guys. Alright. Let's go ahead and stay here. And I'm going to go ahead and fill up the rest of my guys. Ooh, let's go ahead and get a second banner. Get that. Oh my goodness, we have so many points. Get another bannerman. Alright, let's go ahead and take control of this. Follow. Follow, buddy. Looks like someone is taking the center keep again. Alright, we don't have very many people. But I don't think they have very many people either. So, if anything, we'll do what we can with this group. Take them. Careful, you can't hurt your own guys. I don't think we lost anybody in that round. If we did, it's very small. Okay, follow. I think we're gonna take yellow. Yellow needs to go down next. They are a bane to our existence. Brothers! hello. I just lost that guy. There he is. Follow. Get our shields up. Let's see what they... Okay, you guys need to settle down and get ready to battle. They're antsy. Follow. told them to put their shields over their heads. We're gonna do it. We gotta take him. Put your shield back up. So whenever they get hit, their shield will go down. You just need to do the symbol again to tell them to put their shield above their head. Or they'll just stand there dazed. Now, your bannermen, you just have to protect them because they can't put their shield above their head. Oh my goodness, that was so easy. All right. Here we go. 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 Take him. Go. Go. Just take everybody out. Is Blue in here also? Blue is in here. Let's let Blue do what they're going to do there. Let them take out the rest of those archers for us. While we take over the keep. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Yellow had no chance. There we go. You'll see that the number will just go down. It doesn't matter how many people they have. It's their net worth going down by not having any keeps or any okay, let's get our shields up. And let's let the Spartans do what they gotta do, I guess. We got a lot of levels by doing this, too. Alright, stop moving. Stop moving. Go. Nicely done. Got it. Alright. So now we just need to take out Blue. Take the center point, then we'll take Blue. I'm pretty sure they're going to start turning, or they're not. The sound whenever your army gets together and makes the taunt noise is so amazing. Alright, let's go ahead and take this point. Okay. Nice. Alright, come on, guys. We're going to go ahead and shield ourselves in front of this keep over here. This guy's level 9 now. By the way, this is what a level 9 looks like. He has dots going all over his chest. Do we even have a level 10? Do you even level 10 yet? We have 2 9s, some 8s, some 7s. Yeah, you can see Blue is coming back over here. So we're going to just protect this. They're coming with a decent... Oh. They're programmed to say that if the center is taken, take it before all else. Wow, they have a pretty big army. Oh, go! Got level 10. Nicely done. Shield up. This is probably going to go bad because we're all low health. Oh, come on. Don't take me out, Bannerman. Okay, we need to hurry up then. We need to get our full army going. 3, Get those guys out here. It's too bad we had some level 10s in that group. But I just pushed it too much. That's alright. Is that a blue in my house? That's a blue in my house. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? While I was taking care of those two places, they took my house. Alright, we're gonna go and see if we can kill another one of these guys. With come on. Okay, let's go ahead and just try to hit him. We're wasting time. All right, let's go ahead and get this guy down here. He needs to repair our wall, apparently. And we'll go ahead and get these guys. Okay. He's down. All right. So, let's see what kind of damage Blue's been doing. We're still ahead, so we have our keep over there. I don't think they've been able to get in. Is that our purple guy? Shield up. Shield up, Blue. Why are all of our hulls half? These are some veterans we're going against, too, so we gotta be very careful. Whoa. Yeah, they took us out pretty easy. So, wait a minute, why did we have half health? That didn't make any sense. Unless that guy was throwing rocks at us. Alright, we need to get over there. Come on, guys. We don't want to rush it, but they're at half on our, Come on, take them out with their... Oh my goodness, you're not throwing rocks very well, sir. Go? Buddy heal that needs to heal. So weird with this huge army. Alright, we're good to go. Let's move. I went right back into another guy that had no health. All right, nicely done. Let's heal up after that. How are we doing on levels? We did get a level 6 there. Alright, let's move. Blue is now becoming more of a pest than I can afford. So we're going to just take him out. Yep. So pretty much as the standard bearer, you wanna stay alive the longest, because you're the one who's keeping them buffed. Holy cow, they just took us out. And our door's open. Fantastic. Alright. Go. We got the money. We can just keep sending people. Just keep sending them. One more. Alright, let's move. Blue. They're dead. They're dead. They have a guy going over to repair that door over there. All right, get ready. Get into location. Stop moving around. Better close that door. Alright, while they're doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and get more. Fill those gaps. Get these guys. Let's see. They did take over that place, so I'm gonna. Who are you guys? You guys are all repairmen. They waste so many points on repairmen. So I gotta go take out that place. But wow, they must have taken out my whole army over there. Yep. So, do I let them move wherever it is that they're moving? I know where they're moving. I don't want them to take over my base. Gotta take him here. All right. We know that their door. What? Their door isn't down, and they have archers. That's fantastic. Oh my god, they have that thing already repaired. They did send 3 guys over there to do it, though. Hold your ground. Be strong. What the heck? They won by 3 or 4 guys. Okay, we're still good over there. Alright. Follow. Guys, like, those guys are about to go out and die. Center is not taken. I know they're getting close. See how that guy is running back and forth over there? Looks like they attacked. Okay, follow. We're gonna go check on this guy over here and get him back on that wall. Okay, we got it. Go. Come on. Yeah. Follow. We're going after them. We're going after their doors. See. Teep. Teep. Alright, let's go ahead and reinforce. These guys over here. Wow. Come on. It looks like they barely even touched that door. That is so absolutely annoying. Oh, hey, your door's closing on you. Your door's closing on you. What are you gonna do? 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 Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, follow. Yeah. Take it out. Take out the door. Come on, guys. Take out the door. Okay, let's go ahead and do that. Let's check out our other locations here. Looks like he's still fine. I'm not liking him doing that, though. Come on. You need to get down there. Okay, how are these guys doing? They're pretty low on health. Get that door down. Follow, 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 follow.
I know it's a Okay, I'm sending this guy back. He's level 7. We'll have him lead the next charge. Their door is down though, so we should be fine. Alright, so let's go ahead and get him over here. I know all those guys died. It was a bad death, but had to be done. Alright, follow. Hopefully he just stays there. That'd be great. Okay, you can see that they're doing their 32 right there. Alright, we got our 32. Follow. We can't wait. I know where they're going. They're going to take center, but they're also going to go towards my wall. Towards my other wall over here. So I'm going to meet them in the center. Follow. Do I really got to be that slow? Yes. Guys gotta move faster, I guess. Come on, guys. They're not gonna wait for us. What did you say? Oh, they have 3 archers following them. It's fantastic. Wow. This is the longest fight so far. Just walk towards him. No! He was level 9, man. He was level freaking 9. Alright. Let's rebuild. Just need to make sure that they don't take. Okay, this guy needs to go ahead and lead back to here. Okay, there we go. Follow. Take center, and then we're gonna go for them again. Oh my goodness, they've already almost rebuilt their walls, man. Oh, where are you going now? Where are you going now? Go. Take him out. Got it. You gotta take him out. Okay, there we go. Whoa. These are our guys. This is about to freak out there. Alright. Here we go. Do what you gotta do there, guys. We outnumber them. We good? I'm not worried about their crafters. Man, these doors just keep getting rebuilt so fast. Yeah. Let me in. Oh! Okay. Just start taking it out. You guys know what to do. Alright, I'm going to let them do that. I'm going to go ahead and refill our guys. Let's check over here. We have a guy over here. He needs to get there. Okay. We're going to just go replace our guys. Follow. See that engineer, he's running back and forth. He doesn't know what to do. Follow. Oh, we're in. We're in like Flynn. Got it. I mean, they're gonna take us out. Don't get me wrong. Just fight it. Fight it. Go in. Take our licks. Their door is down though. So I need to go ahead and... Wow. Let's get these guys here. Hey, we'll get them. It's the problem is that you're evenly matched with these guys. I don't think your equipment has anything to do with it. Come on. Is this everybody? Go. How are we doing? Not good. Yeah, they took us out. Wow, we are... Whoa, 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 whoa. Follow. Go. Get them stuck on the stairs. Wow. All right. Let's go ahead and get these guys over here. Maybe it does matter. I've never had a problem with blue before. Yellow, I have just because they use the archers. I'm going to tell you what. Next time, if we die, we'll go full archers. And see how they do against that. Go. Go, go, go. Get him. Get those last two guys. Come on. Come on. Get the last two. Move in. Move in. Move in. Move in. While they're doing that. Oh, I have two people on me. All right. They took us out. So I'm going to make all archers. All right. Let's see. We're still good over here. We need to take center. This is going to be a good, this is going to be interesting. So, all archers. Let's go ahead and have them move up here. Let's see how many it allowed me to buy. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Since they're going to probably try to take down our doors, we're going to just go up. Probably want to keep on the guys closest to the door. That way they're not hitting the door so much. There we go. Kind of weird. Okay, we got it. Follow. Now we can't storm their keep or anything like that, but what we can do is we can hold them off. There's people trying to take our keep over here? Just archers. That is just a batch of confusion right there. Okay, I think H to hold your ground. Follow. Let's get this guy out of here. On me, guys. On me. Hold the line. Yep, he got me. Okay. So, what are they doing with their other troops? Oh, they're just getting ready. There we go. Sometimes you got to keep doing this to make sure that they all follow you, because there's a lot of guys that you're trying to control. All right, they've almost taken down that door. Yeah. Okay, well, we're doing this. All right, where's Mr. Ken? Did he get killed? I guess our repairman got killed. Let's see how these guys are looking. All right, follow. We need to take Blue out now. Blue is just, they're doing way too much. Freaking archers. Oh, I must have died. Man, every fight with them is a pure battle. Go. Let's take this before they come. And while they do that, I'm gonna go ahead and get more guys, I guess. So now we know that you gotta take out Blue first. It's just, it's too hard not to. Yep, Blue just ran over our guys. They're going to run over us as well, because it doesn't look like we did much damage to them. Whenever you're talking about 32 against 32. Oh man, our bannerman went down. Oh man. Can I click on their guys? Yeah, that guy's level 5 against a level 4. Alright. This time I'm going to control a bannerman. We're going to have a lot of them too, because I think they actually heal. All right, let's go ahead and take control of this guy. Oh, he's not a bannerman. There we go. Follow. We're going to go over We're going to go over here first because I'm pretty sure that's where any guys that were damaged went. Still purple. Okay. Where are they at? See, it's weird because we just keep going back and forth. So hopefully this time we'll be able to take them. I don't think they actually had a military out. Come on, man. And I can't check to see... What the? Oh, it's getting close. It's getting close. Went ahead and put a pre-buff on. Here we go. And they took me down. It looks like we're all going down there. But their door is done. Their door is unlocked. So let's go ahead and get out as soon as we can. Come on, guys. They're like, oh, nothing happened. You know, they only took down our door. It's good. Oh, no. No, you're not. No, you're not. Okay, hold. Let's go ahead and replace anyone that died. Meet here. Any level up? Just got 3. All right. We'll meet up with these 3 guys here. Uh-oh. Alright. Yeah, they're not repairing their doors. Let's go take them now. This is taking too long so far. Yeah. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Oh, we're in. We're in. Oh man, we were in for a moment there. We just got to keep putting pressure on them. Good thing is that we're doing enough to keep our money maxed. So we're able to just keep coming in like this. Move. We need to try to keep them in their keep. We need to make it so they're not making a difference. We're doing good. Oh, hello, Bowman. Go. Go. Those spears, they're just vicious. Oh, we're taking them out. Taking them out. Let's get some control over up in here. Oh, we got the back and forth thing going. There we go. Follow. Follow. Go. We take it? We take it yet? So once we take that, okay, I'm moving. I don't care if you're up here or not. Taking this down. Hey. Go, go, go. Take him out. Follow. Follow. Let's heal up. Everyone dead up there. Okay. I need these guys to just stay right here. Alright. So here's the situation. We've taken them out, but they're not dead yet. We have some guys already here. Let me go ahead and get some bannermen to join them. And fill up this group. And what they'll do is they'll keep them contained. They can't respawn anymore. Let's go ahead and head out. Now we have to take out the keep across the way. So you'll see that they're pretty much dead, but their numbers are going down still. They'll keep going up and down as they create people and then they stop creating people. So you'll see that as they're going down, they're spending their money. As it goes up, they stop spending their money. But we cannot win. Oh my goodness. please catch these guys outside. Who are you? Are you one of my guys? You're purple. You're purple. The one last archer to save them all. All right, let's go ahead. All right, while they're doing that, let's go ahead and come back over here, and you'll see that they're gonna continue just making repairmen, because the repairmen can. Oh, don't you let up. There he goes. He's down. Yeah, they're dwindling now. All they have left is him. Oh, here we go. I'm not even gonna go after him yet. Okay, yeah I am. Go. Oh, he's dead. And we're gonna take this pillar, and they're gone. They're gonna be gone after this. All right, we'll keep these guys here. Oh, there it is. Yes. Oh my goodness. Blue, man, they are the worst. Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.